Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to delete token on Phantom Wallet. So let's get started. Open up your Phantom Wallet app and then sign into your wallet. Once you are logged into your wallet, you will see this kind of an interface. Scroll down from the page and you will be able to see the list of tokens for your wallet. Remember that you cannot delete a token permanently from your wallet, but you can hide the tokens from appearing on your token list. To do so, tap on Manage Token List button at the bottom. In order to hide a token, disable the toggle button right next to the token. And once you do that, get back to your home page. And if you go down, you will be able to see that there is a token hidden from your token list. Remember that the token will be removed from your main token list, but it will still be available in your wallet. You can get back to the Manage Token List button and get your token back to your homepage anytime you want by simply toggling on the button. So that's how you easily hide or delete your tokens from your wallet using Phantom Wallet application on your mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.